right now. Cautious, y'all. Yeah, we gonna do it, but no matter what happened, boy. Keep that motherfucker rolling, but don't never turn up.
This pandemic, fuck a pandemic. I'm brown here, girl, run a band for a living. Fuck your opinion, you ain't never did shit for a nigga. You don't even wanna see a nigga on.
You too, man. What the fuck going on, man? Y'all ready? Damn, my fault. Y'all ready to bring y'all lad with a New York? You ready to go to New York?
We finna go to New York.
Lord have mercy. We finna go to fucking New York. I'm gonna bring y'all ass home, bro. Come on, come on. We late. A little bit late. Just a little bit, though.
Walk around with cold, mad.
Not chill, though, y'all. We at the airport. Still running a little late. We gotta hurry up and get the fuck in here. So we can go through TSA and all that other shit. Cause y'all know me. A little late, Reef.
Name
Shinny Neon, though, yeah. You gotta
check your bag in.
What, right here? See, you gotta hurry up, go through bad check-in and shit. Wait, right here. God dang. You ready? Check me up.
New York.
New York. Where in New York? Trap Park, please.
Trap Park.
New Jersey. I think that bitch New Jersey. Whatever that bitch is. Fuck with. Get me right,
huh?
God dang.
See your
ID.
Oh, I said, let me see your ID. Y'all, our plane leave at 9:10.
Say you got to do it inside. Leave from first customer to a full service agent. But it'll be done inside or to the left. They won't let me do it right now.
Okay.
Because
I got some jewelry
inside. No, we got to check in on the inside. Okay. Kyrie's reacting like he's slow sometimes. He said to the left. Anyway.
I'm gonna cut y'all back on when everything's set.
Cause we still resting. I don't know where I'm at.
Get what? I be so fucking late. I'm fucking around and miss my flight. On Jesus Christ sandals. Tell them we just missed flight. What? We did miss a flight. So we. She. Captain, she. But, man, we just missed a flight. But luckily, they gave us another flight that leave at 11. So, you know what I'm saying? Just leave it alone. Man. Fuck. Oh. I ain't used to all the airport shit. You know what I'm saying? What y'all know about the airport, man?
What you know about the airport? Like D16 and D15 and shit like that.
Chance you had to go down to D9, man. You feel me? Take a trip to D9, be in Brooklyn. You heard me, B?
Jesus Christ.
But yeah. And then if we got two extra hours, we got a couple extra hours, so we finna go get some Starbucks, man. We just really walk around these motherfuckers right now. If I would have made it flight, bro, I wouldn't talk to nobody like. Nah, like if I wouldn't have been going on a trip, like just going back home. If I would have been going back home, oh I wouldn't talk to nobody. Put y'all back on, man, when everything, I'm sitting down somewhere. Chop it up to y'all about what done happened and what the fuck finna go on, because I don't know what the hell I'm finna do in New York. Finna go and show my country ass. Man, my dry lip crusty, my dry sweating like hell. Need this.
What?
Alright, so we finally made it to the gate, our loading gate. We finna get on. About time. Then we had went to down the second gate we went to, that motherfucker, that bitch was still late.
Oh God.
So, yeah, man, now we here. Finna get on. They don't let me through this bitch, you know what I mean? I'm saying, we done landed, man. We here, so keep that bit rolling, man. We gotta find my bag, though. Track bag. Where you twin at, nigga? Where you twin at? We done touched down in New York, York.
We in New York, B.
We in New York, B. It's 49 degrees. It ain't that cold. Friends over here. Who you got friend with in New York?
Cody Kim.
Who the hell is Cody Kim?
A nigga.
Oh, we gonna pull up on Cody then. Cody, we finna pull up on you some weed. On me. Finna pull up on Cody then.
I'm out of damn dispensary.
Some Zy did it. Is it some Zy?
I need some Zy.
Where the Zy?
I don't know what we're gonna do. We finna have fun. He was in my DMs. Sorry. I just went on and looked, come out the bathroom or whatever. And we gotta get hit bad, right, or whatever. You man was just waving at me in the wheelchair. I'm gonna look good, y'all. New York Zeddy. I'm just fine. There you go. Looking lost. Bye, y'all.
She kept y'all entertained. That motherfucker was deep. Damn. So now what, baggage claim? What that shit at? She talking about that big ass NJ. I ain't know what the hell you got there. Now we just gotta get to goddamn reservation and the room. We really came up with the side like it'll just be best for ever get no car.
Yeah, Terminal A.
Yeah, you're right on though. Well, I thought we were gonna need a rental car, but she already done been to New York. And then from what it be looking like, you really don't need no car in New York because it'd be too packed. So we ain't got no car, we just gonna Uber and Lyft everywhere. Even though they're probably gonna goddamn add up, but against the butt. It's about having a fun time, man. You gotta get out and enjoy your goddamn self. You feel me? You wanna take your airport picture, baddie? Look at my airport baddie. You should have took it in front of NJ. You wanna go?
We'll be back, y'all. y'all.
All right, man. My man Mohammed, yeah, man. Appreciate you, man. What I need is your body. Dropped our ass off in the middle of nowhere.
Nah, in the
middle of New York though, dead ass. That bitch, what the fuck, fool? What the fuck they looking at? What they are looking at? But that man just dropped our ass off in the middle of New York. Now we gotta get across the street. Hotel over there.
Yeah.
I told you it wasn't gonna be that cold, man. This shit. Nah, wait till the night time. Nighttime gonna bust your ass. Now you say it ain't that cold. See, I used to think this shit was on only on movies, fool. This shit go down in real life, fool.
I'm straight, fool.
What's up? What's up?
Yeah. So how long the glass is over here?
I don't know. Probably about a week.
Oh yeah, I got something for you.
What you got for me?
Yeah, I got it. Tall first. That I'm gonna be able to take you around the new year?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna be able to show you the town.
Type shit.
Uptown, downtown, live out of cruise, Brooklyn tall.
Aunt say he got it all for me.
Yeah.
Aunt man, let me get checked in. I'm gonna fuck with
you. Oh. Make a right turn, you said check the car. It's gonna be this elevator. Alright, so as soon as it opens up, just go in there.
Loso said that you ever get lost, always go right.
Ooh, the door opened a bit. I'm just, oh, so like after you get your room number, it's like another like digital pad like that, and you have to press like the top one out like time. Okay, thank you. Nice, and hotel. Since it's set it down for me, G, appreciate it. Go get the view right quick, gotta peep the view right.
Ooh, this shit fine, fool. I used to think this shit was fake.
Okay.
What the hell they looking at, though? They looking at something. Come here, G. Let me know.
You go around?
Oh, yeah. My boy giving me limited. What going on down there?
Street performance right
yeah,
down there.
Yeah, I was just looking at that. You know what that is? You know what's going on down there?
Just street performance.
They just performing right now?
They do flips, dancing.
Oh, God, they got everybody attention.
Yeah, so, but be careful because you got pickpockets around there.
Yeah.
As you're focusing on one thing, they're getting you.
Okay, for sure, for sure. Uh-uh, gave me nothing behind the dead right now. Come on, man.
So nice. Nice. I can't wait to jump on the bed.
Oh, this is a fancy-ass hotel.
Well, yeah. What'd he say?
B select floor. Oh, no. 31st. PE team, right here. We in there, bitch, man. Yeah, yeah. Bad bitch, 31st in her batch.
Nah, I'm fuck her batch. I don't know what.
I want some wings or some shit. Ain't bad bitch. Ain't what?
Ain't
glizzies and shit. That first thing you want, a glizzy?
Yours.
It don't look like none of it.
I wonder, is it two?
Two sides.
Yeah.
All
right. Ooh.
It be a little smooth though. Go in.
Shit, I can't see. Look!
Fuck y'all talking about?
I'm talking about the look, like a big ass.
Bluetooth. Them folks got my middle name up in the fish.
Damn, the Bluetooth mirror. I don't know how to cut these lights. This shit is so.
I'm gonna say, what's up, Kyrie Cardi? Hold on.
Y'all, look at the shower. He's gonna tear my ass up in this shower. Hold on, bro. How you cut lights on?
Yeah,
that's
right.
Right here. Look, watch this. Look. Hey.
You think this shit, y'all? Keep doing it. All right. They just growing up by themselves.
All right. I'm dead as fuck.
You know what? Hey. Check how you present your boy. What's up? Y'all didn't even know my middle name. I just put y'all on the name. Oh, God. Y'all didn't even know my middle name.
What's the bed?
Check how you present your well. What's up, y'all?
Damn, we high as fuck. We're high. We all the way up here. Can't nobody see us if we be
open. Come on, man. They got a little, you know what I'm saying? It ain't a bad view, but she gonna get her ass clapped off through them up. My fault. Been sweet to drip up. Cut y'all back on when the drip switched. Hear me. Real chopper, real counter bender. I ain't even show y'all. Hey. Life of Sin Exotic Drip, rockin' show, man. Hey, I put. God damn. Oh, God. I'm trying to show y'all what I'm trying to show y'all. I need my feet. These folks stay there hanging. The damn clothes hanging. You wouldn't even got on, though. Life of Sin, you know what I'm saying? With these forces, I had to bring these back out, because these forces are really too hard to just let go the way. Got my fine shit with me. Show your feet. All right. We finna go find some Zara quick. You ready? Oh, shit, y'all. We on the street, man, but wind blowing like fuck. I'm finna look up the place of the witch call. Okay.
Vlogging? You got YouTube?
For sure.
YouTube.
There go Kyrie. He ain't even gonna show up to it. I'm straight. Yeah, I didn't tell nobody. Look like he ain't got no goddamn song. I'm understanding all this shit now. Like, I really know my way around New York from 5M. You know that? Like, from GTA, I really know my way around New York. Cause in the middle, there. Over there, that's where the Apple Store is. Hell yeah. I should have made me a shrink. Hey. Now I see why New York ain't got no fire down here. I see why New York don't want no gun down this bitch. Too many goddamn folks. Too many folks.
Yeah, Razor King.
What about it? Raise cane. Yo, we gotta go there until we find a Zop. Damn, that's a big ass McDonald's. McDonald's got ups there. The Lion King. Why the hell the Lion King so goddamn? If I'm mad in here, I know she's mad. I wonder why the hell? Why the hell they got the Lion King over here? It was the what? What, like that way it was originally made or something?
No, that's what they do on the show, like the live show.
Oh yeah, the real Lion King. Oh yeah, I forgot how about they be doing that type of shit.
Tickets, guys. Tickets.
Facts. Man, look what they got. They got like little street vendors, fruit. You want some fruit? You don't want no fruit?
Yeah. It's like Broadway.
What I'm looking at? Oh.
Hey, damn.
I can't gather around, so I gotta keep moving. Spider-Man, Elmo. You must have seen Elmo last time. We got Spider-Man, Elmo, Captain America, Minnie Mouse. Spider-Man, what's up? Why? What's up with your fam?
Hey, take a little picture. You want to take a picture, fam? Y'all want to take a picture with me?
We done got our ass. Goddamn. Watch out. We got our ass swamped, rushed up on about to get the whole damn Sesame Street.
I see.
Flu. I don't know what the fuck we supposed to walk. Hold on, let me see if we made it in close.
It really be hard for me to vlog sometimes, cause like some of the places I be in, like Nick gotta keep the head on swivel.
Like here.
Yeah, that damn that area, but I'm gonna cut y'all on when we end up in the dispensary.
Yard house.
New York yard house.
Nah, they got all the little botteries and shit up there. But so far, I give New York a 8.5. I give it an 8.5 out of 10. It's just a lot of people around. A whole lot of people around. Everybody looking at you. Shit be crazy. Looking like hell. I ain't even to my damn self.
Right. It's telling how we almost got jumped by some characters.
They seen the shit. Them folks just got them, but they took the damn camera. Took the damn camera, man. That's why I went and bought me one of these. I was going to have to get on Spider-Man ass out there. Spider-Man already built for it. I seen Spider-Man. I said, damn, Spider-Man, you don't got now.
You said you're very beautiful.
She pulling all on me. Hey, shit. Talking about some, it's a very hard job, you know.
$10, please.
Yeah, get y'all ass in a suit. Choke folks' ass out.
Right. It was like they was surrounded. I'm like, then that man
got
harassing that Mexican
man. Oh, we got us a little seat, man. We finally got seated after a damn hour wait. We finally got a seat. On a date. Hell nah, I ain't nervous at all. I ain't got shit to be nervous about. Fuck. I'm eating with a nice ass little view though. Good. I'm eating with a hot ass little view though. I don't know what
they got on the menu.
Smoke
pink. I'm gonna go on over all the good shit then I'm gonna have. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Alright, y'all. The food I got here. I
ain't gonna flip. I done started drinking this drink. This shit finna get real ghetto now, man. I forgot the wing. Didn't none of us show y'all the food. Greedy. We just damn greedy.
It's supposed to be a chicken Philly cheesesteak. But I took that big bus. I had to take all this shit off.
This really finna be my first try some New York food, man. I'm gonna give y'all a little goddamn idea. What you get on scale 1 out of 10?
everything you have. It's okay? Awesome. What was this?
English drama.
Oh, okay. I was like, do you need more sauce? Okay, cool.
It's alright though. I guess I just gotta be different. I gotta get used to different shit. The only thing I'm used to is goddamn big chicken burger thing.
Yeah. Tyrese went to the bathroom. But we in this restaurant and I finished my drink. Baby, I'm good and drunk. I'm not drunk. But I feel great. Like, I feel good. I feel special. I feel special. We're in Times Square, New York. It's so beautiful. Beautiful scenery, beautiful people. It just stank like fuck out here.
They say they call this bitch the city that never sleep. Hey man, we finna go get our own little liquor bottle, man. What's up, what's up? Hey, y'all got down. We just seen our damn waitress. We finna go to the liquor store. We gotta confront this big ass. The pride clip.
We finna get our ass clapped.
Go. But I fuck with New York though, y'all. I'm gonna keep this shit cool. It's a little windy right now, but I'm saying I can withstand it. I'm in a different community, a different environment. I just like the scenery, bro. Like, look at it. This shit is real, bro. This shit is beautiful. What you cold? You pretend to check? Oh, I know for sure. We need to get our own little bottle. Have one in the little room. Okay, I know for sure I goddamn make a good at that party. I turn some shit up. Me, I gotta get in that bed. Hold on. Let me show how many you been. Nigga, I turn some shit up. Get in that bed like this. Ooh, feel me? Ooh, I just got stirred on, folks. What kind of look you want? Oh, you gonna get that XXL, motherfucker? What the XXL is? What the XXL? What's up? Of course they got looks. Appreciate you. When I got the camera in my hand.
Oh,
God, I did. Ooh, I've been saying, what this? You ever tried this before? Yes. You done drunk this before? You done drunk some of every fucking thing. Got that little bit busting down our Terramana. That Terramana has you. What bruh said last time we had got that shit? This is have a nice night. No Diddy.
Diddy. You want Espolon or you want
Terramana?
Hell no, we can't
Terramana. Really, you
pick.
This is my sweat. Yeah. Girl, our own sweat. Angela.
We finna come out, this be crawling.
Man, let me tell y'all what I done did though, bro. So I had blunt right here, right? I rolled up blunt. You know, I rolled up blunt before we left.
Now y'all don't remember because she recorded that bitch in slow mo. But yeah, I wrote that bitch before I left the high. I put it right here. I had a like Mikey mask on. I put that bitch right here. We walked across the street. I just like I don't see that bitch in my peripheral no more.
Nah, wait, Paul. I said, Kyrie, your blunt gonna fall. He said, nah, I'ma feel it. And then we walked down the street. Man, Chelsea, what the fuck? Okay.
Nigga had dropped the money.
Alright. I dropped the money. Looking at me for baby. I'm with you.
I'm a real
shooter.
Beating her ass in these games. I'm beat your ass too. I'm 2-0.
Just letting you know.
Addicted to gambling.
Probably ain't got no more tickets.
She gonna try to flip that bit hard. Sean's on. Did that cornhole motherfucker right here? Let me find out you know how to play cornhole. Let me find out you know how to play cornhole. Huh? Let me find out you know how to play cornhole. She ringing them bitches. You got more than I did. Be round up 23. Let me find that. You know how to play cornhole? You don't know how to play no damn cornhole. Enjoying myself. I just feel like I am a vibe.
She's a vibe.
We're a vibe. I just popped up another.
Oh,
shit.
Nigga, stop watching. 7-Eleven, man.
She wanted her some.
She wanted to get her a chaser and $11 for some ice cream. How can I tell you? That's crazy. She wanted to get her some Red Bull.
I don't even see
and some snacks and shit. Mm-hmm. They over there.
Hey, I ain't on flip, right? He went shiesty to match out that bitch. It was so cold, but that bitch started. It ain't cold like the wind blowing right now, though. This shit burning. I ain't gonna flip. I don't really fuck with the cold, but you know what I'm saying? A nigga trying to enjoy himself. I'm enjoying myself, though.
Me and the little shit. She fucked up, bro. She drunk.
She getting tripping. She anytime she drink or get intoxicated, she need high supervision.
High parental supervision. Got that little bit busting up in our pheromone. Yeah. That's how you say it, snack now.
Bro, if him be smelling like straight air crack, bro.